Hello everybody, YouTube, guys, today I'll watch Megadeth. I will react to the Megadeth Tornado of Souls. I have never heard this song, but I heard about this song, about the solo in this song, that it's very cool, complicated, 12 out of 10, etc. So let's check it out. From Megadeth, I heard only Symphony of Destruction. Tornado of Souls, Megadeth. Let's begin. There is video or something, or just audio. Okay, slow. Whoa. What the heck? Okay, let it just a little bit load. I have seen this album cover. There is Gorbachev or something. Some Russian politician from the Soviet Union, I guess. Oh! Yeah! Okay, I just want to see the lyrics, so I will put camera like this. Okay. Tornado. Oh, I like the main riff. Just wanted to say that it is the main singer Mustaine or something, I guess Mustaine. I heard the Symphony of Destruction, and in that song the vocal a little bit different than this. This is more high notes, like tornado, and you take a mortal man, like a little bit lower. Okay, let's continue. What's for me to say? Who's to say? What's for me to be? Who's to say? What's for me to do? Yeah. Because I pay nothing, it'll be for me. Is that solo or a bridge? I guess it's bridge. Thank you.
solo. That solo. Ben, Ben. That's Ben's on the guitar. Oh! That guitar. That's all? Oh my god. What the heck? Oh my god. This song is crazy. From the beginning, it's so intense, so cool. Oh my god. What the heck, bro? What the heck? That solo, it was like 2 minutes, I guess. Oh, I like this part. This part. Whoa, this song is really cool. Oh my god. Now I want to listen to the whole album. Rest in peace. But this is banger. This is really banger. I very liked it. Okay, thanks. Thank you for watching. That was Rocky Pants. Goodbye. Write in the comments below what song should I react next, and thanks for watching.